Hey lovelies, hope everyone is having a blessed and lovely Saturday. How y'all doing? Where y'all been? It's so nice to see y'all again. Y'all, so we up and at it on this Saturday. Y'all, we just got finished washing the face, brushing the teeth. We brush our teeth, so you know we ain't stink breath, morning breath. We just getting up, y'all. It sound like everybody else is out there up and at it for a good little minute, y'all. And they can have it. Because I was like, I'm about to get this sleep.
Cause what?
Oh, and you hear Sierra. I was about to say her breath is gone. Her dang old voice gone.
And I called it yesterday, but I'm like, fuck. Why I always do this? I be fucking hollering. I need to stop.
Her voice gone, but yes, we is up. What time is it?
It's 10:49.
I feel like we probably the last ones
we
up.
We are. We was the last ones to fucking go to sleep. Now we the last ones up. Oh, Jesus.
And then she got out of bed talking about some her leg. She can't feel it. Then when I got out of bed well after her. I was like, I'm about to catch this disease, okay? And then it's her right leg. Then my left leg, I get out of bed and I'm like, I can't feel it. Oh my goodness.
She fell and shit. I didn't even do nothing. So I don't know if somebody beat me up in my sleep or what, or the pain translated from her shit to mine.
I did fall.
But
last night, trying to go get my charger, I fell. I tripped over the air mattress. Then I tripped down the step. Girl. Hallelujah.
I don't know if I woke up with leg pain today. I don't know if I caught a Charlie horse in my sleep and I don't remember.
Hallelujah. Honey. Because.
Then again, this bitch was doing squats with me on her fucking.
That's when I knew I was getting tipsy. And when I laid down,
you started doing squats with me on her fucking back.
Girl, when I laid down, that's when I knew I was drunk. That's when I knew. Me doing squats, that's when I knew I was starting to feel it. But when I laid down is when I felt it. She went right to sleep. Sierra, she can go right to sleep. Me, I tossed and turned because I'm like, somebody burning something up. I gotta take, so.
Give me one too.
I brought my charcoal and then my chlorophyll pills.
Give me one of them.
I'm about to take a charcoal pill. I'm about to empty the tablet into my water because I don't like this feeling. I ain't been like drunk like this in a long time.
Since your birthday.
That was September. It's December. Well, that means somebody don't know how to cook. I'm just playing.
Shit outside. That shit is black.
Oh.
Yes, second out here.
Somebody done burnt up the food.
No, because the way we make bacon around here, it's straight. No, that's good. Yeah, that's perfect.
Somebody done burnt up the food.
Yeah. Bonnets and all. What's the name of it?
We need it. Peppermint.
Casamigo peppermint.
Casamigo peppermint. Jesus.
No, bitch, don't say the ingredients. What's the name?
That's what I'm naming it.
Super cute.
Casamigo peppermint drinks. Period. For breakfast.
This is good. What's the name of yours, Kelsey?
Eggnog.
I'm not going to.
Not just eggnog.
I tasted it. It's
eggnog. Eggnog. Okay. It's eggnog. I don't know. My eggs got a noggin head. I don't know.
Y'all bring those spoons.
I'm about to get it.
No, Cars.
I make some more.
Oh, wait, I missed the aesthetic.
Hold on. I'm going to make some. I got to make some more, so.
Everybody keep in count of all these people because y'all still got to vote and stuff.
Listen, we're going here. Count me out.
Okay, guys. It ain't even been 2 hours after breakfast, and we hungry again. We want nachos. So Miss Mama's in here getting the nachos ready. And look how beautiful this is. So cute. And look at these flowers, y'all. Oh my God, so pretty. And that ain't even it. She's got so many roses.
I am dressed for the Euphoria party. I don't know who I am between Cassie and Maddie. That's what people were saying. So I guess that, so whoever people say I look like or I, whatever character that I'm giving, that's who I'm gonna be. But Sierra, she over there about to get dressed. And this is the outfit that I have. And then my I have my pink purse, but that's outside. So yes, these are the boots. And then this is the eye. I just did like a pink eye. I felt like that would kind of bring out the black and white. So with a little pop of color. And then I did like a little white tear duct. So yeah, that is the look. And then I had the gray, which was going with my other outfit. But I figured, why not put it on with this one? I think it'll be cute. So yep, have that on. And I think the food just got here. So we about to eat, I think. Hold on. Let me go out here.
Everybody's prepping.
I feel like we missed a surprise.
It do feel like it.
gonna eat?
Where's she
at? She's right there.
Right next to you.
We're missing Bash. That's who we're missing.
Oh, well, let me get up.
You got what?
Remember, I was sick. I'm not going on the kid.
Oh, okay. Very considerate. Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah.
I forgot about that.
Yeah, yeah. We all like,
we got
like,
I see you wonder why we got,
how we get sick.
How we get blue on the kid.
Yeah.
Wait.
I here have you a fiery crayon Christmas cocktail.
Yay.
Yay.
Yay. We really like that. Yeah.
Oh, it's not bad, I promise.
She said fireball.
Oh, it has fireball in it?
Just taste it.
A fireball.
Okay. You would give us a fireball.
Grab the other side so that. This doesn't
on balance.
Yes, please.
Well, look at the ice. I need a cute ice cube one.
Oh, yeah.
They all got them.
Yeah. How sure you want one?
Oh, this tastes good.
Okay, I'm going to get this one.
Throw me some shit.
The pink Grammy. But it's Grammy with the H.
Ooh.
Y'all get it?
Ooh. I get it.
You get it? Okay, I'm gonna try some.
Oh. Hey, Sex and the City.
Look at how sexy this is.
Sex and the what? And the song? Ooh, that was nice. That looks very nice. Oh, who gave you that phone? I think my big sister.
Thank you.
Do that too.
Yes,
I'm proud of it.
Yeah,
okay. Are we ready to try?
That's
just the car.
Listen, I don't have no Dior or nothing. I'm taking it in the moment, okay?
Yeah, take it. Take it home.
Ooh. Okay. Oh my God, it looks so nice already.
It's more than one gift.
What?
Hold on, why you guys like that you're opening it? It's like a little bag and a big one.
boss.
Yes, sure.
Got a bitch on camera looking dusty.
Okay, you gotta open up another bag.
Ooh. Y'all, this feels luxurious.
Ooh. Very nice.
Oh, wow.
Very nice.
Period. A little makeup bag.
This is so heavy in this.
Yeah. Or is it the inner? Okay. Oh, probably the.
So cute.
Wow.
It's a beauty set.
Okay, so makeup. Ooh. Oh, lip gloss. I think it's a lip gloss she really likes too, right? Ooh, that's nice.
It's a perfume.
Hopefully that's her dear mother's lip gloss.
Period.
Oh, you.
It's pink, my favorite color.
Like, that's really nice. Yes. That's really nice.
Yes. That is so cute.
Yeah. Can we see your a small gift? I'm not in it, right?
Let's
get to the gift.
Let me try to make it nice.
Tear you up and open them.
Why
are
you
crying? Hold on. Since I'm taking off my makeup. Girl, I gotta go sleep. I'm not playing with y'all. Okay. I swear to God, I'm not playing with y'all.
Okay, there's two items in these guys. We have a lipstick, okay.
Ooh, okay. I like that.
I have a little, maybe a rollerball.
Okay, like another type of perfume. Mm-hmm. We like, we smell good, girls.
We like
all the smell good.
Rich bitch.
Hey. Ooh. Ooh, very nice, very nice.
Yeah.
Yeah, you did deserve that drink.
That drink was the best one.
All right, y'all. So it. We have, well, she been in bed for about 3 hours.
3 hours?
It's been about two.
Damn. I was rolling on TikTok.
Yeah, it's been about 2 hours. Because we was out there for a good hour. Yeah, you been in here for about like two and a half hours. But yeah. So we've gotten everything cleaned, well, mostly. And we just had like a little drink and we just chilled, you know, the last night here. And now about to get in the bed because we gotta check out at 10.
I set an alarm for 8. What time you set yours?
I was just when I hear people up and when somebody
don't
knock on the door.
Hear people.
And when they knock on the door and say, "Hey guys, it's time to go."
I said it.
To be quite honest, I could wake up at 8:30.
No, you can't. Is everything packed right now?
Yes. Only thing I have to do is wash my face and brush my teeth.
Oh, okay. Well, I gotta get back to
that. Yeah, that's what I was just doing. Mm-hmm. Yeah, all my stuff is in there.
Your outfit out? What you wearing?
Girl, I'm putting on them before. Sweats.
Oh.
And that's it.
I gotta take one more picture of the morning before we leave, and then I'm done.
Yeah, I'm chilling. Like, I got my sweats, and I'm wearing this shirt, actually. Yeah, so, but yep, I'm about to take it down because I am actually tired. But it was a great weekend. 10 out of 10. We'll recommend again.
We'll recommend
again. Yes, I really had fun.
What? Y'all, I don't even know if y'all can hear me or not because the voice is gone.
Girl.
Like, I don't know why I be hollering.
Because you naturally loud
already. I'm naturally
already.
Loud, so when I get the alcohol in me, it's just on 10. And I don't know why.
Yeah. Yeah. But we had a time last night.
I was one of the last people saying that.
We had a time last night.
I'm surprised I'm still alive.
Yeah, I'm surprised
we damn near finished the Douce bottle ourselves. I mean, people like two or three people took some shots out of it with us, but it was mostly me and you going back and forth with the Douce shots.
Yeah, we was going in. Like, we was going in last night, like, but it was fun. But, all right, y'all, I know I ain't had the camera. Sierra had the camera.
Yeah, I've been mostly behind the scenes today. Trying to recuperate and cover, but
and I took me a great nap.
Yeah, so I wanted to come on here. And, I need to wash my face again because it didn't come off all the way. Anyway, I just wanted to come on here and show face before I went to bed. And just let y'all know, this was definitely, definitely worth it, needed, and fun. But anyway, y'all, I'm tired, and then I don't want to just be blabbing on, so I'm about to.
Cause you know,
I ain't drunk that. Tara, people sleep. I ain't drunk though. But yeah, so I'm about to go to bed.
See y'all lovelies in the
morning, manana. But all right, y'all, I will catch y'all later. So until next time, deuces. Hey lovelies, hope everyone is having a blessed and lovely Sunday. How y'all doing? Where y'all been? It's so nice to see y'all again. And as you can see, the bonnet is on. We in the car. Sierra, she dressed, honey. I said, look, they about to get this robe, about to get this bonnet.
These outfits, y'all getting them one way or
this
another.
This bonnet and sweat.
You're getting
I
them.
Did, yeah. I did. Well, see, did you get pictures yesterday?
In our outfits for the Euphoria? Besides that one standard pictures, I didn't get one by myself, no.
Damn. Well, see, you got pictures.
My shit was cute.
You got pictures today. I got pictures yesterday. Because we supposed to take pictures each day.
Yeah.
So I got my pictures yesterday. You got your pictures today. So, but anyway, but yes, y'all. So we are on the road. We got on the road probably like, 20 minutes, 10, 15 minutes ago. Headed back to the house. Weekend. 10 out of 10, we'll recommend again, honey. We'll definitely recommend again because the vibes was on 1,000.
Mm-hmm.
Like, it was fun. So, yes, appreciate Abby for thinking of me and considering me to invite me. I had much fun. Happy birthday, love. Such a
Sagittarius gang.
Such a sweet
I mean,
and
I'm not
beautiful
gay, but y'all fire, so
sweet and beautiful soul that she is.
She is so sweet.
So yes, thank you. Everyone was wonderful. It was just an overall good trip because y'all know how some girls' trips can go. Like like sometimes they could just go either way. So yeah, but it was really fun. I actually wish we could have had like at least one more day. One more day, I think. Yeah, that would have been good. That would have been fun. But we did at least hit most of the things that she had planned. We just didn't do two of the things because one was sold out and then the other one, she said, it wasn't giving the vibes when they went
when
by
they
to,
went
check,
to go check it out.
Yeah, so that's, it don't matter to me. I mean, I still have fun in the cabin, like drinking, laughing with everyone. So yeah, definitely. But yeah, now we on this journey back home. It's actually not too far. Well, from you it's not far. It's about an hour and something. For me it's 2 hours, but from you it's not that far. Yeah, but we trying to find something to eat.
Cause starving.
Oh my bad. We trying to find something to eat first. Cause I had a bagel, but that didn't really feel me up. I need something hot. And then, yeah, that's pretty much it. Hopefully y'all enjoyed this vlog. And I got, like I said, I didn't, like me, that's why I say I'm bad at vlogging. Because me, I be in the moments. I be
you
in do, the vibes.
Because you be forgetting, like, okay, we got to get this content.
Yeah.
And you do be just so much in the moment having fun. You like, damn, you be forgetting to pick up a camera.
I am.
But I like, you know, I get it. It's a lot. Like, y'all gonna, I'm mostly like behind the scenes, like, let me get this, let me hurry up.
She's good with it. Me, I forget. I will forget in a heartbeat. Like, oh shoot. She was like, where the camera? I don't know. But we got enough. We tried to get everyone's drink. We didn't send in one person's drink, so.
I don't even know how I'm gonna work tomorrow sounding like this on the phone.
You the only one lost their voice.
Yeah, because I'm the only one who be fucking hollering.
But yeah. Friday, we didn't go to bed until what?
5 a.m.
Yeah, I think I came home here. Yeah, I was lit. So
when
I
ass tripped and fell down the bitch, that shit so funny.
I don't know if I told y'all.
We did tell them.
I did. Oh, see, that tells you how lit I was. Girl, I tripped over the air mattress. I said, I'm about to wake everybody up in this house. Trying to go get my charger. I go out the room. I don't know who was on the air mattress right there, but I tripped over them. Then I'm like,
I don't think nobody was on it.
No, it was
somebody was asleep. On it. Oh.
Yeah, it was asleep.
Cause I know when we first came, they had two out there, but only one person was sleeping.
Oh yeah, no, somebody was on it. That's why I was like, fudge. I'm about to wake everybody up. Then trying to go downstairs, then fell, trip. I don't know how I did that. I really, cause it wasn't and nothing I'm obstructing like, my dang on path.
What the fuck is she doing?
Did you hear me?
Yes, that's why when you got back, I started laughing. I said, bitch, what was you doing? I heard like two big. Oh, I said, oh my God.
Girl, I don't know. I don't even know. I'm like, what? It was nothing in my path to even fall on. The steps, I really, girl. I said, I'm about to wake everybody up in this house. Oh yes, I was lit, but it was fun. It was definitely fun. I had to recuperate kind of like half of the day yesterday because we really drunk pretty much all of the Douce shot for shot. Like they only, cause they didn't really drink dark. They said
right.
It was Chantel, only she took a couple with us of the Douce.
Chantel, I thought Chantel and
Charisma
or was it? Jasmine. I feel like somebody had a Douce one. Maybe somebody.
I think they both may have did. At least had one.
Basically finished that Douce bottle, just me and Darlene. Like, bitch, let's go. Shot for shot. Let's do this shit. And I'm pretty surprised that this weekend, I kept the fuck up with y'all.
You did. You held yours. You held your girl.
Then, like.
I wrote a check that my butt couldn't cash.
Because you kept saying.
My mouth wrote a check.
No, you kept saying, yo, I'm not drunk. I'm not even tipsy. I said, bitch, finish that bottle. Then you finna finish this.
I was I did not get tipsy until literally, like, we was going to bed. I did not get tipsy until we was going to bed. That's when it all came at once.
Y'all.
But everybody's drink, everybody loved the drinks. Like everybody's drink was pretty good. That one drink was like knocking mama out strong. Like knocking mama out strong. The what was it? What did she say it was? It was a mimosa, not a mimosa. I can't remember. But yeah, the Casamigo went out. Big girl, that was strong. But yeah, anyway, but yeah, y'all, I mean, y'all seen the clips. I just wanted to come on here and let y'all know, like, I don't even know what I'm saying. Oh, my bad. I just wanted to come on here and close the vlog out because I don't ever close the vlog out. But yeah, just wanted to come on here and say, you know, like I said, it was definitely a fun trip, and hopefully, you know, I get to see the ladies again. That won't be the last time I see them. So
definitely starting. Period. We there.
Yeah. So, but yeah. Like I said, we about to be on this road for about an hour or two, and I probably will not come back. I'm not even gonna lie to y'all because this vlog is long enough as it is. I'm pretty sure. So. Until next time, which whenever that will be, I will check y'all later. So, yeah, until next time, deuces.